for the taking of every single life of the Abu Khattab family. Two were women and eight children. Let that sink in for just a moment. Hundreds of such tragedies are being enacted every hour in Gaza and other parts of the Palestinian territories. So far, over 50,000 Palestinians have fled their homes in Gaza. There is limited access to water, food, hygiene, and health services.